I got a couple of friends of African persuasion, and I gotta get rid of them, man. I gotta admit to you. I'm finding I'm spending too much money on clothes hanging out with them, because I gotta, like, fucking try to keep up with their wardrobe. It's like every time they go out, they got all brand new shit on. All brand new shit. So when I show up with my white version of brand new, which is, you know, I ironed the shit, right? I ironed it, right? It's new. They just start trashing me. I can't keep up with them, man. They got like fucking 58 pairs of sneakers. You ever notice that shit? Like every color fucking Timberland. And I don't give a shit what fucked up color their shirt is. They got a pair of shoes to match it and a hat. It's like a rule or something. They're the worst. Even when you wear some new shit, there's like some sort of rule that you gotta like space out the amount of time within which like that you wear it. Because God forbid you wear the same shirt within a 10-day period, one of them's gonna notice. All of a sudden just look at you funny like, this motherfucker's got the same shit he had on last Tuesday. And then the whole car's like, oh, shit! Then everybody just starts making fun of your fucking clothes. First they do the math, like, what was that, 5 days ago? 5 days, this motherfucker got five shirts. He got five shirts. And they start breaking it down. Yo, his first shirt be saying Monday. Next shirt be saying Tuesday. Yo, on the weekend, he ain't be wearing no shirts. I'll tell you, that's actually funny. You know what? That's actually how I judge black guys now. When I first came to the city, like, all black people scared me. No, I was like the typical white dude from, like, the suburbs, you know what I mean? Had no frame of reference, you know? So my only frame of reference with black people was, like, remember those early 90s gangster rap videos? Compton. Compton. I'm watching the videos. You got nice cars, you got all the women.